This presentation has been created to help guide you through the process of starting up your new laptop, getting Windows 10 installed, and accessing some of the tech and services that will help you succeed here at Conestoga. Let's start with a few important steps. First off, after unboxing your laptop, scan the QR code postcard with your phone or mobile device. That will take you to a specially created tutorial that complements this presentation. You will find the steps for the Windows 10 installation, information on your Conestoga ID password, connecting to Wi-Fi, printing, and more. Second, after turning on your laptop, if you are prompted to update to Windows 11, please do not do this. A lot of the hardware and software on campus that you may need to connect to is not yet compatible with Windows 11. Please install Windows 10. Thirdly, connecting to the college Wi-Fi. Select CC Secure as your Wi-Fi network. Enter your Conestoga ID and password to connect. Depending on your device, some extra settings may be required. Visit Conestoga IT Support, Connecting to Wi-Fi, for a list of all devices and settings. Okay, so now, get started with the Windows 10 walkthrough. All you need to do is pay attention to each step of the setup process. Do not simply accept the prescribed settings without reviewing them and setting them up to suit your needs and protect your security and privacy. If you have scanned the QR code postcard that came with your laptop, you can access step-by-step instructions. There are a few things which you should pay attention to. Privacy settings. Define your privacy settings. Do not just hit accept. Review each of the settings. After reviewing each of those settings and deciding what you want to turn on or off, accept the settings. Saving files to OneDrive. You will be granted a personal OneDrive account. This is not the same as the Conestoga OneDrive you are given as a new student. You can either choose to save files to your PC or set up the OneDrive later. At the Office 365, make the most of your 365 with a free Microsoft trial screen. Please stop. If you do not have Microsoft Office 365, you can get it for free as a student at Conestoga College. If this applies to you, select No Thanks at this screen. I will talk more about how to access that Office 365 offering a little later. You will finish by landing on a clean desktop. You can make further adjustments to these settings and others by opening Start menu, then selecting Settings. Now that you have completed the Windows 10 walkthrough, let's talk about some Conestoga-specific tech settings and services. Your Conestoga ID. Your Conestoga ID, also known as your Conestoga username, and password are your universal sign-in for all Conestoga services and portals. Your Conestoga ID is composed of your first initial, last name, and the last four digits of your student ID number. You can also find it in the top right corner of your student enrollment form. Your password. By default, your password is set to capital C, lowercase c, and your 7-digit student ID number. Please change this at your earliest convenience so that your account remains private and secure. Your password is set to expire every 12 months. Consider setting up multi-factor authentication. This will add an extra layer of security and will help reset your account if you get locked out for any reason. You can set up your MFA by navigating to the Conestoga IT homepage, clicking on Passwords and MFA, and then going through the setup instructions. Don't forget to change your password from the default. Here is the criteria required for setting up a secure password. Your password must be equal to or greater than 16 characters. It must contain both uppercase and lowercase letters, as well as numbers and special characters. It must not be any part of your first or last name or login name. It must not be set to any well-known or knowingly compromised password. And it must not be a previously used password. Conestoga email and Office 365. As a student, a Conestoga email address is automatically generated for you. It is made up of your Condor ID and the suffix @conestogac.on.ca. Don't forget that extra C. You can access your email through a variety of links on the Conestoga College website, through IT, and by setting up Outlook. Check this email often as college departments and faculty will contact you through it. You can also add it to your device using the Microsoft Outlook app. Office 365. As a student, you get free access to 5 downloads of Microsoft Office 365. This includes Word, PowerPoint, Excel, and more. You also have 100 gigabytes of email storage in Outlook and 1 terabyte of storage in your student OneDrive. To install Office 365, simply sign into your Conestoga email. This also serves as your Office 365 dashboard. Click on the Install Office button in the top right corner of the dashboard. Download the file. Run the installation. After the installation is complete, open any Office app, PowerPoint or Word for example, and sign in again at the top right corner with your Conestoga credentials. This will activate your subscription. Printing. You can print from an open access lab or from your laptop when on campus. Here are some guidelines for printing. All printing must be school related. The maximum print job size is 100 print pages. That's either 100 pages single-sided or 50 pages double-sided. The maximum number of copies per print job is 4. Where possible, practice paper conservation. Use double-sided printing or print multiple pages on a single sheet. As I mentioned before, you can print from open access labs or access the mobility printer to print from your laptop. If you need more information on printing, visit Conestoga IT Printing. Printing and copying rates. All students are allotted 45 non-refundable print credits at the beginning of each term. Once your non-refundable print credit reaches 0, printing will then be deducted from your Condor cash. To continue printing, you must add funds to your One card. You can see the rates for the standard page sizes in the table on this slide. More on Mobility Printer. Go to this website and follow the instructions on the screen. Download the Mobility Printer setup file. Once you have gone through the setup, select the printer you want to add to your device. From then, you'll be able to print to that printer. For more information, visit Conestoga IT Printing and how to add the mobility printer. Software downloads. As a student, you also have access to software for free or at a low cost. There are a few places to see what's available: the IT Downloads page and the Conestoga Web Store. The IT Downloads page provides instructions on how to access the software available to you. Please note that some software is only available for students in certain areas of study, as indicated here. The Conestoga Web Store provides access to other programs at a reduced cost. You can purchase software from Microsoft and other companies. You can find antivirus programs, accounting, statistics software, and more. Simply sign in with your Conestoga credentials to see what's available. If you do purchase and download something from the web store, don't forget to double-check the system requirements and copy-save the license key to activate your purchase. Adobe Downloads. You also have access to the entire Adobe Creative Cloud with your Conestoga credentials. Visit creativecloud.adobe.com and use your school credentials to sign in. If prompted, select Company or School Account and then enter password, or provide your credentials in Conestoga's login screen. From the Creative Cloud website, browse for and download your desired apps. Click Apps in the top of the page to view all available apps. All of the information provided in this presentation is also available through the IT support pages at it.conestogac.on.ca/support. Simply click on the subject you need help with. If you require further assistance, you can reach out to the IT department via email itsdesk@conestogac.on.ca, by chat, by clicking on the chat box in the bottom of the window on any IT support site, or by phone at 519-748-5220, extension 3444. You can also reach out to the Teach Me Tech staff at the library to help you learn to use software, access Wi-Fi, help you install Office, and more. You can reach them via booking an appointment at lib.conestogac.on.ca/tech-loans-help/options. You can review the Digital Skills Toolkit at lib.conestogac.on.ca/digital-skills. Or by email, techtutor@conestogac.on.ca. We hope this presentation gets you started with the tech that will help you to succeed at Conestoga. Once again, welcome, and if you have any questions, just reach out and ask.